那个 You played that boy。
Hey 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 Just that old girl, you know what I'm saying? One take shorty, nigga。Going dumb every day, going dumb every night, feeling green, shining white, and I'm told my pipe. I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like. Going dumb every day, going dumb every night, feeling green, shining white, and I'm told my pipe.
Okay,
I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like. Going dumb every day.
Hello.Come with me.
May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Irida came through with a horned woman.Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Irida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains.We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still...
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive. I'm a friend of his father.Met him in the days of Ash. Saved his life, actually. If you asked him, he'd probably claim he saved mine. Hasn't come up this way in a long while, but he used to. Now and then I'd even go and share a pint with him in his fancy house. That's how I came to know Yorin. I told them to stay put, but they all fled when the fog crept in.
I'm sure they're safe. They know these hills better than anyone.
But fear has a way of making the wise into fools. Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. These huts are more than just stone. My ancestors blessed them to ward off storm and spirit alike.
When the wicked wind starts to moan, best to shelter in the safety of stone.
Right you are, lass.
I have enough food to last us weeks. Sharpen my blade, too, in case any spirits get too close.
You taught her well.
Not so much to learn from someone like me. The truth is, she's the reason I've lasted so long up here.
I need more time.
Erida came for a visit. Dad gave her salt and water. She thanked him, then went on her way. I wanted to go with, help her sing to the dead, but Dad didn't let me. Said that we share the hills with the druid, but her work is not our work.
Yeah.
Out of mana, so need time to breathe.
Ready yet?
Ah!
It's locked. I need more time. I need more time. I cannot carry more. Yeah.
fields are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
I need time to do that.
I'm not ready yet.
Yet.
My bags are full. The burden is too great.
I need time to do that.
Ready yet.
not ready yet.
Seen the signs.
There it is.
Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you are already strong. Come forward. One of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Thank you.
time. What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
I cannot carry more.
Thank you. You've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
My bags are full.
Your skin can't turn blades. I'll work on that later. Hard bargain. Shake on it.
Hammer sings.
See some steel you need.
She's at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words.
I must tell Father what has happened, what Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunters did not return from the hills. They came prey themselves when the fog came with hunger. Now their bodies lay bare for scavenging. It's wrong in all ways. They should be marked with charms of passing, the rites of the old ways to see them to peace. You are well familiar with our lands and as brave as those we lost. Could you see them to proper rest?
Catch me catching plays.
Okay.
Catch me serving jazz.
Okay.
It's trying to take.
For real.
Rocking with that thing.
Bah.
I let it bang.
Bah.
You make bullets rain. Just like Matt Payne. Stuck in a game.
Hey.
Green or cocaine.
Okay.
I be serving things.
For real.
I got everything.
Okay.
Serving hand to hand.
Hand
to hand. Tasty, I'm the man.
I'm the man.
So much motherfucking swag, they don't understand.
I don't even get
but I got a plan.
For hey. Real.
Got a scheme, got a plot.
What's that?
Get his watch, that is guap. Then flex a lot.
Uh-huh.
And talk a lot of shit like I rap a lot.
Hey.
Shout out rap a lot.
Okay. Hey.
But I trap a lot. Hey. And I stack a lot.
Hey.
Right. SOS, the stacking star. Business. Nigga, the world is ours. Hey. GGR, gotta get rich, fancy cars.
Yeah.
Diamond chains.
Hey.
Ten chains, ten rings. Nigga, stunning ain't a thing.
No.
Wanna be
what?
Bigger than Lil Wayne. Hey. I ain't gon' flop like no Lil Zane.
No.
It's Tay Gully, bitch.